first of all, my dad being the first black to play basketball at LSU in 1970. My grandfather as well, trying to go to LSU in 1950s for his master's degree, and them paying him to go to Michigan State instead. Muhammad Ali standing up for what he believed in, even though it meant, you know, taking time from his peak of his career, and obviously Martin Luther King. Those people are ones that I really look up to.